the stable cold and dark, unfit for decent people. But the dogs that growl and bark, yet they filled it with their gentleness, and their little son was born in Bethlehem. The peace that